What's up, fellas? Scott coming back at you for Vote Grooming. It's great to be here. Last time we were together, it was snowing. 6 weeks later, it's a beautiful day. We're still rocking the fireplace. We're still going with the outdoor theme because Vote Grooming products are for the everyday outdoor beardsman. And I love to be outside, whether it's surfing in the ocean like I was this morning, riding my bike, going to the gym, wherever I am, I still want to look my best. In front of a video call or in front of a client, I need to look my best, and Vote Grooming products help me look my best. So what do? I'm gonna talk to you today about Vote Grooming Sculpt Wax, but before that, I just wanna go back a little bit and give you a quick refresher. I use Vote Grooming Beard Balm every morning. It's an amazing product. I take a little bit of the Beard Balm, rub it in my hands, massage it in my beard, it moisturizes my skin, it moisturizes my beard, which tends to get very coarse, makes my beard feel good, it makes my beard look good, makes my beard smell good, and it really helps me control it. But I have another problem, and the problem is I get these horrible cowlicks all over my beard. My beard grows into itself and under itself, under my chin, and on the side I get these like mutton chops that stick out. My mustache goes awry. So my beard alone, just with a hairdryer and a comb or a brush, can't be tamed. But thanks to Vote Grooming Sculpt Wax, I can now tame my beard, and I'm gonna show you how to do it. But before that, most guys use Sculpt Wax for their mustache, to rock a handlebar mustache, any different kind of mustache. I'm not a guy that uses a handlebar mustache, but if you wanna see a great one and you wanna see a great video on how to do it, head over to Vote Grooming's IG page and check out Jaro's latest video drop. He kills with a phenomenal handlebar mustache. Nobody rocks one like Jaro. Check it out. But for me, I want my beard looking professional, my mustache looking professional, and even my eyebrows looking good. So here's what I do. I take the Vote Grooming Sculpt Wax and this amazing, cool little spatula that comes with it, and I grab about a pea-sized amount right on the spatula like that, put it on my hands, really your fingers, and I rub it together. You wanna get it in there pretty good, and you wanna get it nice and warm. And then what you wanna do is just massage it into your beard, particularly in the areas that are a problem that you wanna sculpt. For me, again, it's the sides. You can see they come out, right? It's the sides and it's these cowlicks underneath. And I get all these flyers. I don't know if you guys have that problem, but these little wisps of hair that come off. Now, most guys will trim them off. They'll buzz them or they'll cut them. Never do that. Just like on your head, you don't wanna get rid of any hair. You wanna manage it. With Vote Grooming Sculpt Wax, I can manage every hair on my beard. So I get it in there nice and good, really get it in. It smells good, by the way. Vote Grooming products are made of all natural ingredients. They're safe, they're healthy, they're good for the environment. Once it's in your beard and your mustache, you can comb it through or brush it through as you wish. And by the way, even though I'm not rocking a handlebar mustache, with the Vote Grooming Sculpt Wax, it creates a line of definition between my brown or black in my mustache and my gray beard, and it really accentuates the difference. If I take a comb, by the way, you can take a brush if you like, and run it through, and when you're done, you have a perfectly sculpted beard and mustache. The sides, underneath, the other side, and my mustache. I've got a little bit of product left on my hands, no problem. Right on my eyebrows. Nothing worse than having a perfectly groomed beard and mustache and wiry eyebrows going all over the place. Because you want to look your best, I want to look my best, and thanks to Vote Grooming, I get to look my best. Head over to Vote Grooming's IG page and check it out.